Three-quarters of one, 33 and four. Now they drive into the final turn. Pam Chansey maintains that two-length lead. It's Sweet Vermouth trying to come on second. On the inside, that's Howe in third and Stormy Creek. Here they come turning for home. It's Pam Chansey with the lead. Howe in second, racing wide with Stormy Creek. But down the stretch they come. Here comes Stormy Creek with a rush. It's Stormy Creek on the outside now to take it on. Stormy Creek, fastest of all.